have is three suspects lying scars over their faces.